and of course arriving to warm applause here from the dignitaries in the amphitheater here at the Union Building.
Imbube yemhlaba yenkosi Mswati III futhi namuhla kanye nalabanye baholi bemave elive kahle Afrika nemhlaba wonke baba yingcenye yokufuka kwamengameli welive laseNingizimu Afrika Cyril Ramaphosa. Ramaphosa ungena ehhovisini kwesithathu kule phalamende noma ngekulo hulumende wesikhombisa kulela live. Ukhethwe evikini leliphelile ngalesikhathi kuhleti indlu ye-National Assembly kwekucala ngalokusemthethweni kulo mcimbi lobowukade ulaphayi edolobheni lasePitoli e-Union Building. Bekade kupheleleke sive sakulela live kanye-ke nesive semave emhlaba lebo sikhathi siyawesekela. Mengameli Cyril Ramaphosa asekeathula inkulumo yakhe uthide utibophelele ekuthenini akwadi kusebenta kahle nawo onke emacembu etembusave kulela live nato tonke tinhlango uthi kubona ngedisombululo letinisela babhekana nato balive laseNingizimu Afrika.
That I will always promote all that will advance the Republic and oppose all that may harm it. Protect and promote the rights of all South Africans. Discharge my duties with all my strength and talents to the best of my knowledge and ability, and true to the dictates of my conscience. Do justice to all, and devote myself to the well-being of the Republic and all its people. So help me God.
Endeke imthandvo yesive selive laseNingizimu Afrika abe ngilowo ethembekile ngalokuphelele kumthethosisekelo wakulela live aphinze futhi ende umsebenzi wakhe wekuhlanganisa sive selive laseNingizimu Afrika. Kanti-ke kulo msebenzi umengameli Jacob Zuma lubekade angumengameli kulela live nguye kuphela kumengameli bayitolo lungakayi kulo msebenzi. Kanti-ke nemalunga elicembu lemkhonto wesizwe party avele-ke ahlala khona egameni lawo lokuthi angeke aze awungenele lo msebenzi. Biyakhanyisile Mabuza yenza abantu emsakade echengwe yemaSwati imbiko netitfombe esiwuthole ku-internet.